Welcome to Forsyth Library's tutorial on empirical research, also known as primary research. This video will define what empirical research is and what it isn't, provide examples of empirical research to show what it looks like, and give tips for identifying empirical sources in your search process. Empirical research is one of multiple kinds of research. Also known as primary research, it is defined as research that offers new knowledge by the way of data collection. This type of research brings forward new information through research methods used by the author or creator's discipline. It can be something measured either through a survey, lab analysis, or empirical research can come in the form of interviews, a telling of someone's own experience or firsthand observation. Non-empirical research doesn't present any original data as evidence or use data collection methods. Instead, non-empirical research uses established work to interpret and reframe information. So, how does empirical research show up in your classwork? Here are some examples of what empirical research would look like. Most empirical research comes in the form of scholarly resources, like these journal articles. Here is a case study done on a restaurant rebranding, where focus was given on the process of improving this company's business. The second is in the form of a research paper, where an in-depth analysis was done to test a specific theory. Additional examples of primary research can be found in the video tutorial, What is Research? Now, let's say you were given an assignment where you are required to find a primary empirical resource. How would you know if you found one? Since most empirical research is published in scholarly journals, utilizing Forsyth Library's databases gives you a greater chance of finding a case study or article that uses empirical research. When you're in the research databases, take advantage of your filters and use subject headings and keywords. You could even try using the search term empirical. When you find a source that you think you'll want to use, look at an abstract or summary of the source to determine whether they set out to answer a research question by collecting new data or whether previous work is reframed in the source. Look for the methodology section to see if and how new data may have been collected and presented within the source. Tables and charts are a common way to present new data, so those might be good hints as well. And also look at the conclusion section to see whether the author bases their conclusions on the newly collected data or not. The newly collected data is sometimes referred to as empirical evidence. If you would like any help finding empirical or any other research, you can always reach out to Forsyth librarians, either in person or remotely.